way! Watch where you're going!
Brute!
Now, I know you're blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult, or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Habit.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on this.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for CJ.
Hey! Damn, man! Now we've seen the plan!
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
All right, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards. Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
Another shift over. See you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
These shoes are so expensive.
Clog the street. cry like a girl?
You know, punk!
The door's open, Master! Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.
You love me, sure.
Hiya, baby.
What's going on, baby?
I'm getting hungry.
Hey, I'm here to serve
you. You're behind right about now.
I love it when you're treating me right.
Do you know who you're talking to? Get away.
Watch these poor people!
Cheap drink.
That's amazing.
Watch it, beef man.
Baby, you showed me a good time. I'm out all night and sleep all day.
Yeah, this is so interesting.
I just want to help people and myself.
Hey, did you not see me?
Seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up! We can't hear you back here!
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off!
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look. I'm gonna go shut off the city's power source. We'll look after these fools for me.
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Any sign of him yet? We need more men in here! Any sign of him yet? Finally, some action
around
here. Come
on, asshole, then fight! Oop! You gonna back down soon?
Hey, I found him. He's over here.
You bitch!
Not
yet. It'll be blocked by way entrance. The cops are on the way.
We got to break in.
Come on, fight then! What the fuck? Oh shit, somebody locked my hatch.
Got a trap! There's no way out that ledge.
Some pendejo was holding me up earlier.
All right, here's the plan. It's all about the art of deception. While I get as much heat on me as possible, y'all get away with the green.
Question, how does the Mafia normally move cash out of Caligula's?
Bingo. Stripes for Mr. Zero here.
Hey, good job, you little ass kisser.
Al?
So, we gonna steal ourselves an armored car and respray it so it looks like one of the regular trucks.
What about the police escorts? Whenever they move cash around, they use police motorcycles as outriders.
Exactly what I was thinking. Come on, come with me, and we gonna go get some cop wheels. You get the Packer, get the Julius Thruway and keep moving. I'll steal the bikes and get them to you.
We'll be right back. out of here, now!
Get off me, pendejo! Put you in the mood.
Okay, that should do it. Take care of those bikes. Now get out of here.
You better be trading me for Brody.